Gilkey and I accept the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge from Parksville Police Chief Mark Palmer. And I personally nominate my fellow councilmen Paul Kraft and Don Tetley, and a special challenge goes out to Parksville Town Councilman Bob Popp, who I expect to do it in a very historic manner. Let it happen.
I'm